What is up, guys, and welcome back. I think things are going to get pretty heated, so I'm going to introduce it on the pause screen here. This one is called Trapped, and I heard a helicopter flying over me. If you don't remember, on the last episode, I was running to go get the boat for the both of us to escape, but I started getting shot at, and now the name of this is Trapped, so I'm expecting a lot of gunfight. So, let go. This is a very, very, very big wide open area, and I'm expecting people to just come out of everywhere, and there's guns right here. So let's go grab this gun. Ooh, an M4? Oh god, 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 oh god. Ooh, a Dragunov sniper? Oh, sick. Oh, sick. Okay, okay. What do I miss? What do I miss with a sniper? No. Let's see what else we got. There's a guy way out there. Did I shoot? Did I kill him? Now I got him. Okay, we gotta hide. We're about to die. Don't come after me, bro. I'm telling you, don't do it. Don't do it. See if I can get him with my little pea shooter. Get him. Got him. Okay. Switch back. Oh, we don't have it. Oh, shit. We don't have any ammo left in the sniper. Okay, we got the M4, though. I kind of want to just take this easy because I don't know. I'm sure there's all. Ooh, I like this. No kick. Ooh, I like this gun. Like this gun a lot, actually. Why am I getting this at the end of the game, man? Okay, we gotta make a move here. Gotta get some guns. Whoa! Suck on that, bro. Let's see if we can pick up some more guns here. Okay, okay. I don't know why I just hit pause there. There, bro, you're about to kill me. All right, let's hang out for a second, wait for my health to get back up. Oh god, oh god, oh god, get out of here. Go, move. What are you doing? Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh god, come out, come out, hurry, don't shoot me. Yes. All right, let's take the macro. Where are you guys? Oh god, just came out of nowhere. Die. Thank you. Alright, I'm going back up here. Oh, God. Alright, hide, hide, hide. Hide there. Can't you hide on that thing? No? Okay, we got lucky that no one else was coming right there. Okay. Okay. Settle it down. Settle it down. There's guns everywhere, so I think that every push I make, there will be more guys coming after me. I don't know if I'd like that idea very much. Okay. I'm moving around slowly. What is that? Shotgun. Who wants a shotgun? Not me. There was another gun right here. Oh, the M4. Yep. Why are there not any more guys coming down? Would have thought that there would be more guys. I'm not really going to ask too many questions, and I'm just going to get the hell out of here. Unless they come now. Now, come on out. Come on out, bro. Okay. I'm going. I really, really thought it was going to be a lot harder than it just was. I really did. Alrighty. Nothing? Where's all the bad guys at? What the hell? This has been like the easiest little area, and I thought it was gonna be the hardest. What's the catch?
Get this all on the boat now.
Hey!
Come on, let's go! Let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello.
What?
He's alive.
Sully, you bastard.
I don't know, Nate. I mean, how much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. We got to get the hell out of here. Yeah, it seems weird. But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Interesting. Sully's still alive.
There he is!
Obviously, this is not the end of the game. I thought we were approaching the end of the game, but now... Doesn't look like we're, Oh, no, I wasted that shot. Gotcha. That was a good shot. This M4 is dirty. Holy shit. Where... God. You little mother effer. Coming out of nowhere like that. How dare you, sir. Yeah, this looks to be... Oh, oh, this is not a dead end. Oh, boy. Things could get dicey here.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open. Ooh. Watch where you step. Some of these boards are... Really fallen.
Uh-oh.
Elena, I can't hold on. Give me your other hand. You've got to let it go.
Damn it!
She is mad, bro. She is so bad. I'm surprised she didn't lose that thing earlier, to be honest. Now, what would be down here? Should be something. Or not. Something? What would they make? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Ah, I knew it. They wouldn't make this little... area down here for no reason. They know what they're doing. They know what they're doing. Oh. Alright, into the jungle we go. Don't know if we should go over here and just see what's over here. Nothing. Okay, just had to make sure. We're heading into the jungle. Find out if Sully betrayed us. What do you guys think? You think he betrayed us or not? I think he did. Seems like that kind of guy. Sorry for the headshot, bro. No way. No way you're not dead. Now you're dead. That's it? Ooh. Big boy pistol. The one shot. Ooh, I saw something shiny. Yes, sir. More treasure. I don't know what we're gonna do with all this treasure. But I like it. I like me some treasure. You know what? We're gonna stick with the M. I think we're gonna have to go with the AK. Although I don't want to. Has more ammo. I see you over there.
Going to pay for that.
Why am I? Oh god! Oh god! How are you guys not dead? We need the one shot. Hit it and quit it. Yep. I love that gun.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Part 12? Heading up river. Well, that is the end of part 11, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you in the next episode.